From there, a big career on the big screen, more than 20 movies, including Life Size.
I'm alive. Why do I feel like I'm in a bad horror movie?
Freaky Friday. And of course, Mean Girls. Music too. Her debut album, Speak, double platinum. But with all the fame came the paparazzi, those tough headlines and appearances in court.
I know the ups and downs of being in the spotlight.
So Lohan backed away from the limelight to figure out her next move. And now she is back with a booming business and a reality show where she's the boss.
Just like everyone watches me, I'm watching them. I want to be my own boss.
Please welcome Lindsay Lohan. Mykonos?
Yes, I love the weather.
Yeah, it's fantastic. So tell us what it's like being the boss.
It's a lot of work, but I love it. It's a great feeling. It's great to be able to design the club, have other people there that I can kind of run and teach, and it's a journey, but it's great.
How did you decide on this as the project?
You know, I think that people forget that I also have the club in Athens, so I've been doing this for a while, but this is just the first place because it's a day club and it's a day beach place that I felt I wanted to share it with the world and let everybody see what I've been doing while I haven't been here.
You know, and you made a very deliberate step out of the spotlight, and you talked about the ups and downs of being in it, so why come back?
Well, before this, I was filming a show called Signal that's on Netflix, so that's out now. And then I've been working on these clubs, and I felt comfortable enough to start being present again, I guess, here.
Mm-hmm. You talk about being comfortable. We have to show this dance video. You need to tell us what is happening. Here we have this, guys.
Oh, God. I can't look. This was a day we had a big party, and a lot of the cast that we had and the VIP hosts, they were doing a really good job, and I really wanted everyone to have fun, so they dragged me on stage, and this is what happens. It's almost a mistake, though, I think.
It looks like you're having a lot of fun. You know, you've also
I really can't watch it.
I'll take it off. You know, you've also been open about your issues with drugs and alcohol in the past. Any concerns about going into the party business?
No, I mean, I'm running the place, so I don't have time for any of that. And I also, people have said so many negative things about me when I went out to clubs and dancing, having fun. And I want people to see the positive side of it instead of finding the negative always.
And you're really looking to build an empire. You talk about the club first in Athens now. You can ask what's next.
We have Rhodes, so that, I don't know if we'll film there. But that's another one, and there's some other things, something else in Dubai that I'm working on.
Not bad. So you've got the business going, you've got the reality show going every once in a while. How about some more movies?
I actually bought the rights to a really amazing book by Tina Seski. It's called The Honeymoon, so we're working on the script now, so that I would be in.
And I feel like I've seen Mean Girls since I had two young girls about 4 dozen times. Any chance of a reboot there?
I don't know. Well, that's not a question for me. I love everybody in the cast, and we're all still friends. Actually, Jonathan Bennett hosts the after show.
Yeah, we saw you guys got together, right?
Yeah, he's hosting the after show for MTV, which comes on tomorrow. Mm-hmm.
Well, we cannot wait. We know the show is going to premiere tomorrow. Can't wait to see it. Thank you for coming in. The whole cast is going to be here live tomorrow.
Oh, good luck.